you about an expansion of our sports program that we're doing in South Africa. We've been interested in sports for the last several years that we've been there because sports is such a good way to empower youth and give them a sense of pride and just to improve the quality of their lives. And so we've raised funds to purchase uniforms and all those kinds of things and soccer balls. And now we're moving into a big expansion of our sports program. We've had a small soccer field at the Del Kramer Children's Campus almost from the first day that we were on the campus. But our children, especially the boys, would complain when they would play on a regulation, a full-size soccer field, that they were not in shape for all the running that was involved when they were playing on the bigger fields. And so now we've identified an area at the Del Kramer campus where we can have a regulation-sized soccer field. We're raising money to build a regular sports stadium, bleachers with covering, and we're setting up a soccer league. And this league will have 8 teams, and each team will come from a different church. We've planted 2 churches in South Africa, and each of our churches will have a soccer league and a netball league. The girls love to play netball. And then there will be 6 other churches that will participate with us. And every Saturday, we'll meet at the Del Kramer campus, and we'll have soccer games. We'll have a division of 13 years of age and younger, and 13 and older for the boys, and the girls will be playing netball. And they'll get together week after week after week, and about 3 times a year, we'll have a soccer tournament where we determine the champion in the Mokopane area, and we'll have trophies and all kinds of things. And so it's an incredible expansion, and just wanted to let all of you know what's going on, and any way that you want to be involved or can help, we appreciate it. So thank you.